To get the best quality footage from your DSLR's H.264 video, you'll need to compress the files to a high-quality, edit-ready file format. Here's an easy way to convert your DSLR footage to Apple's ProRes 422 codec. First, open Compressor. At the top, you'll see the Add File button. Select and locate your stored DSLR footage for conversion. Once you have your file selected, go to the Settings tab, located on the right of the screen. In the folder labeled Apple, find the Formats folder. There, under QuickTime, you'll see a list of various Apple codecs to choose from, including Apple ProRes 422. Click and drag the settings to each file. Once you're satisfied with the settings, choose the Submit button, label your clips, and submit. A progress bar will give you an estimated time frame, and once converted, your files will be high quality, edit ready, and available to use for your next video projects.